organisation that's independent. And that's how we think it travelled across to Sussex. We think it's been in the UK for about 200 years, and it's been in all that.
Of course, that's with a good bilateral trade agreement, but also, I think, building a wider economy.
I guess some people know that, some people don't, but you and I know it, but it's been really a very good one.
I'm delighted to welcome you and Mrs. Trump.
On behalf of all Americans, I offer a toast to the eternal friendship of our people. ...of Normandy and win back our civilization.